The bullet train is here, Hell Monkey.
As if you mortals can be saved with one little squeeze. Kill me, and I shall be replaced by another. And wherever you are not looking is where the greatest threat shall be. One at a time, we shall seize the treasures of your life as spoils and leave only emptiness and despair. My last gifts to you.
Just don't forget to wrap them, Puta Claus.
By the way, Hotspur, how is your dear sweet Paula? Is she hanging in there?
Fuck you!
You need more thrust!
¿Qué diablos es eso?
That was just the appetizer, Hotspur. A taste of what's in store.
So you know my name.
And you don't know mine. Please, call me Fleming. Oh, you're not going to get pouty over one little blonde bombshell. Tell you what, you can have the girl back, but as new, if you atone for your sins against me for slaying my legion of demons. Admit that you challenged a greater power and lost. Admit that your endowments will never measure up to my own.
I will admit you're a fucking asshole. How's that, Fleming?
Oh, so be it. A place for Paula has now been set at my table, mortal. You cannot have her back now. But come to my castle in the underworld, and you could still join in our revels.
Such a tempting offer. I do love a party. Maybe we could play Pong. Or do shots!
I would say you slay me, Hotspur, but you don't. You can't. Now say goodbye to Paula. She has a lot of dying to do. And coming back to life and dying some more. I like to keep my mistresses guessing. Yes, help her! Because in the meantime, I'll be helping myself.
To the underworld is stretched out before us doesn't mean we have to...
Is there a problem, Johnson?
Well, I'm just saying, demons are buttholes. You really wouldn't like it there.
Says the former demon. What's wrong? Lost your spine?
Okay, look. If you want to go to the underworld, good on you. But you don't know that place. Look what they did to me. A few little transgressions and now I'm doomed to an eternity of heavy metal jokes and posing for pirate flags. It's only worse for mortals.
Then all the more reason to go. They helped Paula. So the way I see it, you are either with me or you're not.
No! Get on.
All right.
Vamanos! The underworld lies just beyond the sound barrier.
How do you know? That's like super classified demon information.
Not according to the internet.